Hello, this game got Sheffield United against West Ham, part of my Wendon Club series where I follow a chosen nominated team through their matches until they lose a match there. The current club for this series is West Ham, unfortunately. If they win or draw this game, or preview their next game against Everton, Sheffield United win and I'll preview their next match. Sheffield United, they got a 2-1 victory over AFC Fly in the previous FA Cup match against conference sides and the Division 5 there, so four divisions separating the two sides. Only the one goal victory for Sheffield United at home as well too. Robertson and Clark on the score sheets, but Williams, big moment for him as he managed to get what turned out to be a consolation goal for a Fly there. 18-7 shots for Sheffield United, 5-2 on target, and they move on to the fourth round of the competition. Well, West Ham defeated Gillingham 2-0 in the third round of the FA Cup. Our League One team, with Zabaleta and Fornals on the score sheet late on in the 74th and 90th minutes. So, unfortunately, the series has completely ended in League One in England there. And will it ever be back? Quite likely at some points because of the FA Cup and League Cup competitions. But more likely than not, going to be in these top flights like in England, maybe Spain, France, etc. So we have to wait and see on the future of that. But at the moment, well done West Ham, they got the series there, got three when the club series are in the Premier League now. And if those clash together and the same team ends up winning, then that will be the death of one of these series. So that should be an interesting moment. So 9-8 shots for West Ham, 4-3 on target for Gillingham in the game. Head-to-head record between these two sides as we go on to the next round of Premier League matches. Got 37 wins for Sheffield United, 30 wins for West Ham and 21 draws. West Ham unbeaten in 6 of the last 7 games with 4 wins and 2 draws. But Sheffield United have been having an absolutely amazing season here and I think they might edge this game at home with their solid defence, and I'm going to go for a 1-0 victory for Sheffield United to give them a shot at this series. Let me know your thoughts and predictions in the comment section below. If you enjoy the video, hit the like button. If you're new to the channel, feel free to subscribe.